Breaking overnight, a 15-year-old boy is shot to death in Bowmanville. The teenager was found in an alley near Farragut and Damon around 9:30 last night. He had suffered a gunshot wound to the head. Right now, police say there are no witnesses nor arrests.